Woolworths CEO Brad Banducci is stepping down from the top role after 8.5 years. Woolworths informed the stock market this morning. He will retire in September this year.
Let's bring in consumer expert Graeme Hughes. Graeme, it's been a bad run for Brad initially with the Australia Day debacle, then the Four Corners interview. Is this an overreaction?
Look, I think that the pressures of a commercial environment are very, very tough, especially at the top. And Woolworths is our largest grocery store in the country. It's a very sizable business that is running, and a lot of stress comes along with it.
Yes, he's obviously been there for quite a while, 8.5 years as Group CEO. What's he been like in that role?
Look, pretty instrumental in the success of the brand. It's obviously our largest grocery retailer in the country, and they're a big, strong and viable business. So from a business perspective, they're certainly in really good territory at the moment, and they can really thank his leadership for that.
How critical is this decision for Woolworths and them moving forward?
Look, I think they'll certainly take some time to reflect on this decision and to chart the new normal and moving forward. So they'll take a little bit of time to gather the troops and chart out a plan. But I don't think we'll see a tremendous change in their approach in the marketplace.
Yeah, he's walking away from a big salary, I think over $7 million last year. These are big jobs, aren't they? Do you think this would have happened in the last few months as he's had this turbulence in his career, or do you think he would have thought about it before then?
Look, I think with any public-facing role, you're always thinking about your performance and where you can best make that contribution. But, of course, increasing pressure just makes that all the more tougher. So no doubt the recent events have made life a little bit more difficult, and you need to weigh that up. He's an individual like all of us, and you need to weigh up those responsibilities at home as much as you do in the corporate world.
Well, his board has also announced the appointment of a man, Amanda Bardwell. What do we know about her?
Look, she's been with the group for some time, and I think that we'll continue to see the same from Woolworths. I think quite a strong leader, and the company's in a wonderful position.
Okay. Graeme, thank you for sticking around. We had you earlier talking about shrinkflation, so it's a slightly more serious topic, particularly for Woolworths right now, so thank you. Mm-hmm.
Thanks very much.
And two women leading our two biggest grocery stores, continuing the trend of women CEOs taking over some of our biggest companies in Australia.
It seems
kind of interesting.
Very reactive, doesn't it? And off the back of that Four Corners episode there, where he walked out of that interview, and this has happened within days of that.
It is interesting.
But clearly, a few things have been bubbling away under the